Ay, boy, you know you need to come give me that dick. He wanna hit from the back cause I'm thick. I like to fuck on him when I get lit. Yeah, tell me this pussy is shit. Ay.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Imani, but all my gang members call me Coco. And by gang members, I mean my family. My family. You all are my family. We are now a family. Welcome to my channel. How are you doing? How's life? Things are getting crazy. Pause.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown.
But anyway, back to the seriousness of the video. Y'all read the title? Y'all know what's finna go down? So I've had these braids in for a little over a month now. Just like a month and a few days. Look at me scratching on camera. But I've had these braids in for a while now. I got these on April 23rd and today is now May 28th. Approximately 1:01 p.m. Yeah, it's time to wash them. I don't know exactly what I'm doing, to be real with y'all. I've never washed my braids. That may sound gross to you, but I just thought the concept of me washing braids was like not, it's a hassle. Like, they're already done. I put them in braids for a reason because I don't want to deal with my hair, so me washing my braids, but we'll get to all that. I just want to show you the growth progress on my hair. The back always grows so much faster than my actual hair. So, my bad about my forehead, y'all. But this is the front of my head. These are where the braids are at right now. Not much growth. I mean, just a little bit. This one definitely. Can you guys see that? Not much. And then the back of my head is like not even on my scalp anymore. So thanks. Okay, so I got the method of this shampoo, this braid shampoo from Shanique Bunton. I think I'm pronouncing her name correctly. I'm sorry if I'm... Yeah, I'm sorry, girl. My bad. But yeah, I watch a lot of her hair videos. This is an old method. She just uses the water bottle and then shampoo and whatever. But my mom, I got this from my mom. So thanks, mom. I'm not saying I steal my mom's ideas. I do it proudly. Okay, she comes to me, she says, I did this and I read on the internet that this and this helps with that, and I proudly steal that and I use it to this day. Okay, my mom is the witch doctor queen and I'm proud of it. I am proud to say that she's the witch. I look this good because of her. Sorry, my bad y'all. I'm gonna be reading from this notebook because I'm not going to try to remember it. Well, how about I just put the spray bottle down? Maybe I can focus. So, ingredients. Yes, ingredients. You need a spray bottle, shampoo, apple cider vinegar, and then you need water, of course. Moisturizer, oil, and mousse, and a scarf, and mousse. Moisturizer, oil, mousse, and a scarf. There we go. Got it? I know you guys are like, why apple cider vinegar? So my mom told me that she uses this apple cider vinegar to keep the gray hairs on her head, the gray hair streak of gray. You guys don't know what my mom looks like, but she has a Frankenstein gray streak like in the middle of her head. It's raw. She's cold. Told y'all my mom is cold out here. But she uses that to keep her gray streak gray. I'm like, how is that even possible? What apple cider vinegar is like bleach for gray hair? What? I've seen other people use apple cider vinegar for their hair, but I've never like tried it for myself. So I did it for you. I took the liberty of Googling apple cider vinegar benefits just for you. I did it just for you. You're welcome. You're welcome. So turns out apple cider vinegar rinses have amazing benefits for your hair, like dandruff and itchy scalp relief, restoring the pH balance, promotes hair growth, removal of product buildup. I didn't know apple cider vinegar did all this. I might be late to the party, my bad, but I didn't know it did all this. Honestly though, I knew apple cider vinegar for like putting on acne and helping with acne, aiding in weight loss, helping with heartburn relief or whatever, blood sugar. Know all these things. Apparently apple cider vinegar is A1. I'm sorry if I'm late to the party. But that's not the point. The point is not me being late to the party. The point is I'm about to do that today so y'all can see it. I have my spray bottle here. I did about one part apple cider vinegar, two parts the shampoo, and the rest was water. This bottle right here is 6.7 ounces, I believe. And I got it from Amazon. I'll put the link right here. Things happen. One, I added more shampoo. I'm just trying to use the rest of this shampoo. This is the Lotta Body shampoo. I'm just trying to use the rest of it. I have new shampoo coming in the mail, and I also changed my spray bottle because my other spray bottle wasn't doing it justice. So let's get back to what we was doing. I'm gonna scrub this in. This feels wonderful. To my edges, because I've been using that edge control. Honestly, y'all, please comment some nice edge controls. My hair hates edge control, and she don't never want to listen. She don't never want to listen. She hate edge control. Cause ain't nothing but a G-Bang, baby. Two low-down G's going crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But now I'm going to spray a little bit on the actual braids, because I put mousse on my hair to lay away the flyaways, but we're going to get into that later. So I want to get that product out my hair as well. So now I'm just going to turn my head upside down and massage my scalp. And then we can get in.
Get into it.
We're going to switch over to the bathroom so I can wash this out my hair. Okay, so now we're just going to rinse the apple cider vinegar shampoo mixture out my hair. I'm also gonna add more shampoo because I really want to get that product buildup off, like my actual hair strands, what's braided into the hair. Because I've been moisturizing it, oiling it, putting mousse on it. I don't know. I've been outside. It's a lot. So I just want to get all of it off, and my hair starting to smell weird anyway. All right, y'all, we back in the puff cave. Hey girl, girl's daughter, goddess strength, divine leave-in cream. There we go. I used this as a moisturizer. It's just a leave-in conditioner. for weak and breakage prone hair. It has no parabens, no petroleum, no mineral oil or artificial colors. It's with castor oil, ginger, black cumin seed. What I'm doing is the LCO method. LCO stands for liquid cream oil. I already added the liquid from the LCO method, which was the water from me washing out the shampoo and the apple cider vinegar rinse. And now I'm just adding the seed, which is the cream, to get some moisture back into my hair, especially the ends of my hair. I have my oil in this little dispenser bottle, the application bottle. There we go, the application bottle. I'm gonna have my brother put the oil in my head, actually. 100% organic sweet almond oil. Is pure, unrefined, and cold pressed. The jojoba oil, 100% organic, again, cold pressed, unrefined. But not least, I have grapeseed oil. This is also cold pressed, 100% organic, unrefined, virgin oil. Only the best for my hair, sweetie. your words, they sink into the deepest crowd. The children following your sound. They sing so loud. The birds, they fly over my little town. At you, they smile. Because you snazzy. You snazzy. You have me, oh, you handsome fella. You set my heart on fire. Maybe I think that maybe I should be your lady. Because you're snazzy. You're snazzy, tell us. You have me, oh, you handsome fella. So I'm gonna put my hair in a ponytail because the next portion of this segment is all me. So I just have a red scarf. It's a regular scarf. I'm thinking about sewing a satin lining on this scarf so it won't mess up my edges when I do put it on, but it's my favorite scarf to lay my edges with. And then I have the Carol's Daughter Hair Milk Styling Foam. This is supposed to moisturize, improve softness, and help prevent frizz. It's made with honey, macadamia, and rosemary. So we all good over here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to fake do my edges because my edges do not like to be tamed for real. So I'm not even gonna put edge control in it. You know why? Because it won't do nothing. I just wanna lay them down in an appropriate manner so they don't look extremely bogus when I take off my scarf. Okay? I'm just gonna fake lay these edges. Also, I really don't know how to lay my edges for real, so. That's another one. Y'all see I'm struggling doing the fake edges. All right. I'm gonna take the styling foam and I'm gonna separate my hair yet again. Put a good 2 pumps in my hand for each side of my head. Okay, so now that I have put my hair away and tied it down, I'm gonna go peel some potatoes and I will be back to show you guys the finished product. I'm back. I didn't peel my potatoes. Now let's see where we're at. Woo! so much. Well, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for sticking around. I appreciate that. Please subscribe. You might as well do that. Subscribe, like, click the notification button so you're notified every time I upload. Also, let me tell you guys the uploading schedule. Bless me. But I will be now uploading every Wednesday and Saturday. So put it on your list. Make sure. Put on your list. Check it twice. Put on your goddamn alarm. Have an alarm set. Set your alarm. Because every Wednesday and Saturday, I will be coming to you with this quality content. I know y'all like quality content. Quality content. Quality content. I know you like it. Thank you guys for tuning in. Love you, and I'll catch you later. Mwah.